The first time was great, a lot of new experience and good company, of course, a lot of good people here, and yeah, I'm really excited about this.
We had the first day on the ice with this amazing group of athletes from all over Europe, and I'm surprised and I'm very happy that they're here, but I'm also surprised by their quality already, what they show on the ice.
Yeah, I just got back from the Inline World Championships in Barcelona, and that was my first training back on the ice. And I'm really glad to be back. So I think I'm gonna enjoy this week a lot.